Welcome to the ninZa.co family. Today, we will walk you through creating an automated trading strategy using ninja script signals from the LOFI Supply Demand Indicator in NinjaTrader 8's Strategy Builder. First, visit the LOFI Supply Demand product page on the Renko King store to learn about its ninja script signals. LOFI Supply Demand provides signal supply for sets, sell, 0 ARG no signal, 1 ARG pullback, 2 ARG return, 3 ARG break. Signal demand for set buy, 0 ARG no signal, 1 ARG pullback, 2 ARG return, 3 ARG break. Now let's observe these signals on the chart. Open the indicator setting dialog. Scroll to the bottom of the indicator parameters. Now change the colors of the signal supply and signal demand plots. Don't forget to uncheck the auto scale box. Then, right-click on the chart to open the Show Data box and compare the signal values. This visual understanding will assist you in creating conditions in the Strategy Builder. According to the dedicated NinjaScript signal, we construct the buy setup using signal demand, which consists of the blue markers labeled pullback, value 1, and return, value 2. We construct the sell setup using signal supply, which consists of the pink markers labeled pullback, value 1, and return, value 2. Next, building the auto strategy in Strategy Builder. Step 1, open the Control Center window and click New, then select Strategy Builder. Step 2, in the Strategy Builder window, click Next to name your custom strategy, such as LOFI Supply Demand Grace. Click on the Conditions and Actions section. Here we will establish 4 sets. Sets 1 and 2 for identifying buy conditions, and sets 3 and 4 for identifying sell conditions. For the buy set, we create 2 sets, one for pullback signals and one for return signals. Make sure to adjust the indicator's parameters in the Strategy Builder to match those on the chart, and set the bars ago value and select the signal demand from the Value Plots menu for buy setups. Then select a comparison value and set the numeric value. You can create 2 or more conditions for each set to ensure accuracy. You can also use copy and paste to speed up the process. Next, from the Do the Following board, select Add for your order management and choose long order types for set buy and short order types for set sell. Furthermore, you can draw vertical lines on the chart to confirm your conditions. Please duplicate set 1 and adjust the BI conditions for the return signals. Now we will establish the sell setup using signal supply, incorporating pullback, value 1, and return, value 2, by duplicating them from buy sets and modifying the sell condition in these sets. remember to use a different color for the buy and sell vertical lines. Step 4. Access the stops and targets session and click on Add to select values for profit target and stop loss. In this video, we only choose values for reference. You should research to decide on suitable take profit and stop loss ratios according to your expertise and market analysis abilities. Once you've set everything up, click Finish. The strategy builder will close. Step 5. Go back to the chart, click on the symbol labeled Strategies on the top or right-click on the chart, and select Strategies. Find and add your LOFI Supply Demand Grace to the chart. Check the box Enable to enable the strategy. We suggest testing your automated trading strategy on a demo account before implementing it on the live account. You can refer to this video to build an automated trading strategy using the supply-demand discovery from ninZa.co store. Let's assess the effectiveness of our automated trading strategy using LOFI Supply Demand's signals. Thank you for watching. Wishing you profitable trading ahead, and hope each trade brings you closer to your financial goals.